Here are some of the most common mistakes I see beginners do. The most common mistake I see is outlining things that shouldn't be outlined. Harsh outlines can lead to an unrealistic look. Color pencils is another thing. A lot of beginners destroy their color pencils, and I recommend getting a nice handheld sharpener to sharpen your pencils. This is very useful when you're doing detail, or even just covering a large amount of space. This is a Uni-ballpoint light pen. They're not cheap by any means, but they're nice when it comes to highlights. Next is your reference. Currently I've drawn this close-up portrait of Maddie Ziegler in Dance Moms. As you can see, her eyes are completely symmetrical, and currently the portrait looks like the proportions are off, but they're really not, it just looks like it. A pencil to measure out your proportions can come in handy. Another common mistake I see is beginners when they get their first set of color pencils, is they use like colors green for the eye.